Morning students, how are you all? You all are fine? Okay, so today I am going to teach you to draw and color pineapple. You love pineapple? Okay, in what color it is in? Yellow, yes. So remove your drawing book. Okay, we will draw pineapple. And I have taken color pencils. You can take crayons or any other colors. And I have taken marker to outline it. If you have, you can outline it, or without outlining, you can keep it. So let's draw pineapple. First, draw zigzag this way. Yes, tell me in which color these leaves are of pineapple? Green. Let's draw oval, half oval, this way. Okay, now one more zigzag. Yes, now I'm going to draw slanting lines. You should also draw slanting lines this way. Yes, you love pineapple? Okay, let's draw again slanting line. This way. We'll join these lines also. Yes, I'll draw one more leaves over here. Okay, now let's color this. But for that, before, I will outline it. So, are you completing your drawings, crafts? And are you uploading it in the drive link which we have given you? Okay, and are you practicing the song which I have taught you for 15th August program? Because everyone have to sing it online on that day. Yes? Okay. Okay, so you're doing your homework? Yes or no? So I'm drawing with marker now, and I'm going to rub this pencil lines. Okay, so it should look nice. So now I'm taking yellow color and I'm going to color pineapple. This way, color it in slanting way. So this is yellow color, correct, right? Okay. And tell me, you all are eating all types of fruits, isn't it? You should eat fruits because fruits are healthy. So we are going to finish with yellow color. Okay. So I hope you're enjoying it, correct? Okay. Now I'm going to take green color. I'm going to color this leaves of pineapple. This way. So we are going to complete with the drawing. So Do not forget to comment your name in the comment box, okay? Now, attendance is compulsory. We have started marking it online also. So, you should not be absent for the Zoom links also, okay? Thank you.